Does anybody remember the movie Grease and John Travolta and Olivia Newton John? Elvis loved her music and he recorded one of her songs. I love this song. It was her first number one hit in Nashville of all the pop charts. It's called If You Love Me, Let Me Know. We'd like to do that for you. I hope you remember this one, Olivia Newton John, 1975.
Yeah.